we as an industry, we are going to be much more together, that we are going to go relearn how to restart the restaurants all together, and as well for the local community to start supporting restaurants that belong to their own neighborhood or to their own place, that before maybe they don't look at it too much, and as well we as restaurants start focusing more in our local customers, and then as well we as chefs go to eat at each other restaurants, support each other, and go through this together.
Find out an industry that is very, very strong with each other, an industry that support communities, local communities, but also support each other worldwide, and all this through the food, which is the most honest way to communicate among each other. My other expectation is that everybody is healthy, everybody is strong, everybody have a job, and everybody can keep doing with even more passion than before what we are very good to do, and what we all do with a lot of love and passion, which is the hospitality. So I expect that we all have a lot of power and we recharge our batteries to do better and better every single day.
To expect the worst, but hope for the best. Being safety for the guests and for the employees and everyone that's involved in the business, it is the utmost priority for us. We have to do this as a community. It's not just for the one restaurant that has this issue. It's a community of chefs and people that's in the hospitality industry. So I think it's important to come together and have a discussion of what is next and what can we do as a part of it, not just waiting for the solution or something to happen, but actually involve to find a solution to be more safer, not lose this culture as a fine dining restaurant, because I believe it's shifting away with a different direction what dining scene should be or could be, but I think it's important to adopt the change but also be part of the solution rather than being a problem.
再起動への私たちスタッフの思いは、ゲストの方々に食事はもちろん、レストランのオンビヨンス、サービスを楽しみにご来店いただくことです。質の高い衛生基準での SOP が実行されている場所には、以前のように取り戻しが見られると思います。レストランアンチェでは、ソーシャルディスタンスを保ち、現在営業させていただいております。 Let's make a new start, make a new year.
It's good to be back in the kitchen with the guys, being able to cook and welcome our guests againWe enter a process of survival, and it's important for us to rethink and re-strategize our business goals and to reach to a wider audience locally and to support local businesses in all ways possible. The lockdown, to me personally, has taught me how it is important to be a better human, and I think we all need to practice that, to be more kind, to be more grateful, to be more compassionate with everyone and everything around us. Thank you.
We're super happy that now the cities in the world are opening, and everybody has had a lot of suffering of many different kinds. So what we would like to bring is a lot of happiness. At the end of the day, a restaurant does not only serve food, and we're here to do our part. So we expect everybody to come together as a community and everybody to be together and bond in a much different way.
I am super excited for this restart after the COVID, and I expect the restaurant to come back to be more stronger and to be together, because we are the character for this. We are expect to see our customer, because we really miss a lot to have the interaction with the guys, and the more important, he enjoy together with us the food. Of course, this is Salsa with our customers, and continue working for you. Bye.
One, we have to be more local, and two,we have to focus much more on long-term sustainability. Our restaurant customer base, roughly we have about half local and the other 50% are international travelers. So now we are working to review our menu to add more comfort food issues and reach out to more local customers. We are working toward doing two local collaborations, one with a Hyatt Hotel and the second one with a a restaurant that has 50 years of seafood business in Vietnam, and they really try to showcase the beautiful local seafood here in Vietnam. As the chef owner, I look at sustainability from three different angles. Number one is the environment, two, people, and thirdly, financial. In terms of the environment, we are working more closely with organic farmers in my hometown in Dalat in the Central Mountain area to encourage them to produce more sustainable organic ingredients. And that's only now the beginning of the process. We try to build on this more. Secondly, our restaurant, we have always tried to build the local staff, but we are very lucky to have a team of very young people who are willing to learn, and they're very smart. The only issue is they don't have the experience. So now we are focused more on doing R&D and also training to build up our local staff, because I believe this is more sustainable and also better for Vietnam in general. Thirdly, is the financial component, which is just as important, because if the restaurant cannot survive, then we cannot continue to do what we do. So we are reviewing carefully in terms of our pricing and all that stuff to make it so that it's reasonably priced, but we can still survive as a business.